earlier and said, you know, Joshua wasn't a true champion. His whole career was inconsistent of lies. And now we know who's running for who.
Well, listen, at the end of the day, you know, Joshua's down right now. If you want to kick him when you're down, no problem. I'm sure there's a lot of people that are absolutely delighted that Joshua lost tonight. I don't think anyone in the team is. I don't think his fans are. I'm sure Andy's team aren't particularly, pleased that he lost, because he's a real champion. He wanted to fight anybody, and he stepped up. It wasn't a case of, oh, we need to pick the right guy, or we don't. It was, yes, we believe we can beat Andy Ruiz. Let's do it. So, you know, listen, Deontay Wilder has zero class. He has done from day one. And, you know, if Andy can beat Joshua in a rematch, I hope he goes on to beat Deontay Wilder as well.